weapons restrictions are in place at this facility.